Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be playing Jurassic World. So, the reason I'm just beginning off here is because my phone ran out of space, so I had to restart the video, and I couldn't be bothered to do all the missions again. So, we're just going to start from here. I'm after digging up this bone thing. I am really mad that I didn't get to do it, but anyways, hey guys. And we are actually at nearly at 10 subscribers. I am really happy. And also, we are at 87 views in 2 weeks. I cannot believe that. And if we reach 100 views in the next week, I'll be speechless. And I'll be making a video on that as well. So thank you guys so much for all your support. It really means a lot to me. And in the future, I'll be making a video with my two cousins as well. And that's why.
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful.
The main reason I made this channel is because I just wanted to have fun and play video games and put it on YouTube, because when I was 8, I loved YouTubers and I've always wanted to be a YouTuber.
Oh sure, do as I say, not as I do. Next time I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Okay. Alright, let's dig this up. One, dig, 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 dig.
Six-inch
retractable claw, like a razor,
on the middle top.
Nice. Okay, let's get.
Dr. Grant, Dr. Alley, we're ready to try again.
I had computers.
Try what?
Mutual.
Maybe with the claw that I found.
Oh, I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That broke pulling up some, don't forget to call that. Delicate equipment.
Alright. At Christmas, you probably heard my last skate tree video.
Sorry.
I'll have face cam so you'll be able to see me properly. And also, if I get the PlayStation VR, I'll be doing some games with that, like the Batman, the new Batman game that YouTubers are playing now. And I was watching a YouTuber play it, and it looked so cool. And I want to play it so badly.
I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
Okay. Nothing in there. Do the wheel here. Here, as usual.
Thanks. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over. Going around in circles all the time.
And do I break the foot in my neck?
Maybe I can help.
Yeah, I do. Break all this to get the gish. Okay, hand the bar. Wait, how
That's
is that? Oh.
Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. 2 more years, and we won't have to dig anymore.
That's kind of bad.
What kind of machine is this?
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
I don't think that's a turkey. That's why I don't want to be an archaeologist. Do I duplicate? No, I don't. Do you duplicate? Yes, I do. Let's do. Perfect. Okay, guys. Where do I go? I think I go in here. Yeah, I go in here.
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spare no expense.
On an island?
Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule. What kind of park is this? It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaur?
Well...
Try it now.
Suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician. Chaotician, actually.
This is good. Even though my camera stopped. I'm Grant. I think I'm just gonna leave the video here. I really had fun playing this, even though I got really mad that the camera stopped rolling. But anyways, I'm sorry it's a short video, but yet again there will be a future video when I'm with my cousin playing Skate Tree, so look forward to that. All right, but anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.